of the Kingdom Appreciation Day. The Partners of the Kingdom Appreciation Day is about celebrating the faithfulness, generosity, commitment, and sincerity of all our partners in fulfilling the church calling of connecting people to Christ. We had our first Partners of the Kingdom Appreciation Day participated by 6 outreaches: Kaohsiung, Kangsan, Tainan, Pingtung, Chai, and Shenzhen. Obedience and generosity unlocks God's storehouse, and the blessings of the Lord brings wealth, and He adds no trouble to it. Proverbs chapter 10, verse 22. The Lord has blessed you, our partners in the kingdom, and because of your obedience and willingness, God used you to be a blessing to the ministry and the church. After 5 years, we are now celebrating our second Partners of the Kingdom Appreciation Day. By your generosity and steadfast support, we experienced increase and victories not only in our personal lives, but also as a church. Now, JIL Taiwan Area 4 have expanded in 5 outreaches in Yongkang, Shanwa, Anan, Taliao, and Nanzi. Gospel. With the Lord's faithfulness and supernatural favor, and with your obedience, willingness, and burning passion to share the love, mercy, and grace of Jesus, we can cover more areas in Taiwan with the gospel. To all our partners in the kingdom who are here today, for those who wish to come but for some reasons are not here, and for those who are now in the other countries, we wish to recognize and honor all your labor and support in sharing the gospel and expanding the kingdom of God here in Taiwan. To all the partners in the kingdom, past and present, Todo Raba, thank you very much. God bless you. All the honor, glory belongs to God.